I-70 is again open in Mesa County after a wildfire closed the interstate twice in the past 24 hours. The fire on the north side of the highway is 90% contained. It's just 30% contained on the south side. Winds have been a really big problem. That is what prompted the closure this morning. Middle and